How to play Spotify while playing Roblox. Now, without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process.
Open your Spotify app. Here we go. Now, you have to select the song and play it that you want to play while playing Roblox. Here, I'm gonna select this one. After you play it, you can close it. Spotify song is playing in the background. Now, what you have to do is open your Roblox. Now, here, select any of the game you want to play. Here, I'm gonna select this one. After you select the game, at the top right, you will find this Roblox icon. Tap on it. And over here, you will find this option of settings. Tap on it. Here, you can find this option of volume. You have to disable it. After you totally disable the volume, now what you can do is go back, swipe down on your screen. You will be able to see this Spotify song. Now, you can just tap on this icon to play it. This way, you will be able to play Spotify while playing Roblox. This was it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.